All right, welcome back to another BowmanWebServices.com video. We're going to expand our conversation on Search Console and, you know, about finding niches within niches, okay? And specifically, if you haven't seen the other videos, you should go back and watch those. But if you're, you know, on the playlist and you're just kind of jumping through videos, we're talking about niches within niches, and specifically taking something like the handyman niche and then, you know, scrolling down to like the niche of trash removal, and then even more specific, going into a specific type of trash removal like hot tub removal. And so, you know, we did some basic research. We know that there's a market here. Somebody's making some money. Guy's not just making money. He's actually, he's targeting everything around Denver specific to hot tub removal. And so, you know, I'm actually going to help this guy out. So if you're seeing this video, good sir, let me just tell you, you're missing some things. So I x-rayed your front page of your website. There are no keyword tags. There are no keyword phrases. And the only thing that you're really showing up for is hot tub removal. And that's because your domain is that. And so, yeah, you probably need to update all that. Plus, you should probably update your HTTPS. That needs to be updated, and down here, obviously, the 2017 should be 2018. Just some things to consider, you know. This guy's also subbing some kind of stuff, and so, you know, I really got interested in this since he's ranking so high. I was like, wow. You know, either this is a niche that, could be very profitable, or maybe there's just, you know, maybe it's not getting much at all. But, you know, it's hard to tell, you know, so, you know, I decided to create and target a page within that niche. And so I'm going to target hot tub and jacuzzi removal and disposal, except for I'm going to do it for him. Okay, I'm actually going to help him rank better. Now, he can't rank better. He's already number one for a whole bunch of these different things, and you saw how many different cities he's targeting. Really, all he can really do is make sure he has unique content on each one of those, you know, dozen and a half pages he has. You know, really, I think it's too much. And it may actually hurt him in the long run, but for now, I think it's working. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually take my my link juice for this one thing, for this niche, and instead of trying to jump in here and actually compete with him and haul, you know, jacuzzi tubs away or hot tubs away, I'm actually just going to send him all the link juice in the world. And so I'm gonna let him have it. I honestly don't have I have zero desire for hauling away, you know, jacuzzi tubs. But you're gonna see very quickly in the next series of videos where this video talking about hot tub removal in Arvada, Colorado is gonna show up in the search results, all right, all around this particular niche. And so let's go ahead and yeah, I think that's a good start. Okay, so I just created a basic page. I created a link to the home page of his company, all right, to give him some link juice just for the word hot tub. But really, more specifically, I targeted his individual pages for Arvada, Wheat Ridge, and Westminster. And you're going to see that very quickly in something like hot tub removal, you know, searches, very quickly you're going to see that this video they're making right now is going to show up. The page that I just built on Small Jobs Denver is going to show up, and the page that I'm going to build here on the web marketing company. All right, so this video is on the web marketing company. It's pointing at the article on Small Jobs. That's tier 2, and the video is tier 2, and then the actual handyman article is actually a tier 1 link directly to this guy's company. And so, what does that all mean? Well, means nothing if you're not paying attention to your link reports. And so here you go. Here's this guy's link report. And I know you're like, what? You know, honestly, this guy's got a ton of spam, it looks like. Oh, it's not spam. So he bought a directory link, bought one related to junk removal, and it's some kind of national directory or something. And so he got a link with his, you know, it's not even an anchor text, it's just hot tub removal. And so that's driving everything on this guy's company. And so you're going to see very quickly, I just linked to him, I'm going to show up here, and my link's going to be way more powerful, I think, than this directory. And because it's local, I'm a local handyman company writing about another like local company that is actually performing a specific service. I think this is it's going to be a very powerful link, and it's a very good thing for this guy, and ultimately, he should be very happy that I'm evaluating this for him. And so I wanted to show you how quickly, and honestly, here, you know, 8-4, I'm going to pop up in the search results probably in the next 48 hours. So pretty quickly, I should be able to pop back here and show you some kind of presence in this new niche. And again, you know, under that particular search, I have really no presence before the third page of Google. But because I am on within the first 10 pages of Google for that search, it gives me a lot of link juice and authority to promote him, you know, even more. Okay, and so you'll see that his Arvada page will get stronger, and of course it is strong enough because they're already doing a search here for Arvada. But let's take a second. Let me switch it up. Let me go Denver. Hot tub removal and see if maybe he has another competitor that we missed. I didn't really do a lot of research, but you can see that he does have competitors, but they're not competitors in SEO, search engine optimization. They're competitors in SEM, search engine marketing, which is through Google right there. And so he does have a couple competitors that are, you know, hot tub movers. You know, we come down here, it looks like Yelp Junkman are beating him in the Denver market, and so he does have two search results there. So I expect, and yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm actually going to give him a Denver link. So I'm going to go back here, I'm going to restructure this post one more time, and we're going to target Denver. I'm going to put a Denver thing in here, right? So I'm going to add another link, so he'll actually be getting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 links from me off of a highly targeted page. It's a brand new page, but the website has a lot of link authority, so I expect that to do some incredible stuff for him. Just an awesome gift. And and so here we go. This is the most major market here. Denver is going to be the biggest market, the most profitable market, and so with every space he jumps up, he's going to gain several percent in overall click-through rate. And so ultimately, this guy should also be buying, you know, something up here. He should buy one of these because he already has position. You know, these companies here are not competitors down here, most likely. Okay? And so very quickly, this guy could take, he has 1, 2 spots on the first page of Google. So keep in mind, the first page of Google is limited. It's limited to like 15 to 18 search results. So if you control 2 of them, that's great, but what if you control 3 or you control 4 spots? Okay, and so that's the whole idea of writing a specific. So he's targeting his home page under the idea of Denver hot tub removal is what he's ranking for. So he doesn't have a Denver page specifically made, I don't think. Let's look. He does have a Denver page built. So we're going to actually reinforce that, okay? I'm going to copy that. And so here's the gig, okay? Come on, wakey wakey. Here, this is under Denver hot tub removal, right? He has 2 spots already. Oh, here's his second spot. Here's his Denver page. I'm actually going to link to this page, which is going to put it above this page. And I expect that this page will jump to the number one search result. It'll beat Yelp because Yelp is probably weak. It has a page for hot tub stuff, but it is going to be a page that's very poorly linked to. Now, he doesn't have very many links either, but my link is going to be so local, so demographically driven, and so specifically close to his market that it is a very powerful link that's going to move that up, or move this one up. So I expect that he's going to, he potentially could have his Arvada or Westminster, because I'm here in Arvada and Westminster searching. He could very well take a third spot on the first page of Google, all generic, and then ultimately he should be buying a spot up here. So that these guys are just cherry picking something like 48% of every search for Denver hot tub removal. These guys are taking 50% of every one of those searches. So if it's only, you know, 25 a month, they're taking half of the business every month of the year. And so just by coming up here and paying Google their due, whether it's, you know, $1.50 or $3, it is worth every nickel and will more than produce an excellent result. All right, so I'm gonna make those changes. We're gonna target that Denver page and try to move that up in the search results. I'll come back here and I'll show you the results here in I don't know, just a little while. All right, hey, thanks for tuning in. BowmanWebServices.com.